Today's TechZilla Daily is brought to you by Audible. If you're in the market for a Microsoft Office alternative and OpenOffice wasn't a good fit for you, try out the free version of Kingsoft Office Suite. Now, this suite handles most of the file types that you're accustomed to using with Microsoft Office, like Doc, DocX, PowerPoint, PowerPoint X, Excel, ExcelX, among many others, and does a decent job of formatting files from Office. Also, it features a built-in PDF converter, document encryption, and spell check. Thank goodness. One of the main downsides, however, is that it can't save files in the Microsoft Office 2007-2010 formats. You know, the ones with the X on the end. So if you're looking for a smaller footprint on your hard drive, or just can't bear to give more money to Microsoft, check out Kingsoft Office Suite. The full version opens up even more features, but free is just fine for me. And if you have any tips or tricks to share with the TZ audience, just email us, TechZilla@revision3.com. And don't forget TechZilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. Audible.com is the leading provider of downloadable digital audiobooks and spoken word entertainment. Audible has over 100,000 titles to choose from to be downloaded to your smartphone or MP3 player. Go to audiblepodcast.com/TechZilla to get a free audiobook download of your choice when you sign up today.